Okay, so here we are introducing Marshall to the placebed for the very first time. I sped this up just a teeny bit, just so it wasn't like a 10-minute long video. So first you'll see us, we're moving kind of quickly. I'm just using the words place as I guide him on. I'm using yes as a marker for yes, you're doing the right thing. And then I'm saying the word free, and that's his cue to move off the bed. And we're just moving through pretty quickly. After a while, you'll see me kind of pause, just like right there. I pause once he's on the bed, kind of makes him think about the boundaries a little bit, and then I'll say the word free. And we just keep redoing this over and over and over, teaching the word place. What does that mean? I'm teaching, yes, you're on the bed. That's what I want you to be doing. All four pause. And then free, that's your cue to get off the bed. So after so many times, you'll see me really taking some longer pauses, but then you'll see me not necessarily tricking him. See, right here, I started to walk past the bed without saying the word free, and I gave him just a little guidance back onto the bed, and that is teaching him that you do not move off of this bed, no matter what, until I say the word free. You know, it's very important for him to learn that because in the future when his family needs him, wants him included in the room, when they have house guests or when they're eating dinner or really anything, you know, a situation where they used to have to lock him up in another room so he wouldn't bother people, now he can stay in the same room, be included, but also stay out of people's hair. So we're really teaching the boundaries of and the rules of place. As you can see, I'm starting to add in a little bit of distraction. I'm walking around. Notice you'll see I still have the leash. So that way if he makes a mistake, because he is still learning, I can gently guide him back on the bed and say, no, place, good. And so we're just gonna continue doing this. Place, yes, free. You'll see I'm adding a little bit of distance here. He picked this up really, really, really quickly, and they usually do. One or two corrections or guidance back onto the bed, and they understand, oh, okay, she doesn't want me moving until she says the word free. So I think for the first lesson, he did awesome. So we have 2 weeks to work on this. Look at his little tail. We have 2 weeks to work on this. And so, yeah, he's gonna be a pro at it. And I know that his family is going to continue to work on this after I teach them. But I just wanted to show you guys what our first place lesson looked like.
Place. Good. Yes, good boy. Yes, good boy. Good boy.